New on 7, a local man recently honored as a CNN hero is running for state office. Roger Montoya announced today he is running as a Democrat for State House District 40, which includes Colfax, Rio Arriba, and San Miguel counties. Montoya is the co-founder of Moving Arts, an Española-based after-school program. It works to transform the lives of at-risk students. Montoya said continuing to serve his community was his motivation for running for office.